guys, today we're going to be playing Spider-Man Miles Morales. I have it. I think I already done a video of this. Whatever. And I completed the game too.
I'm safe now.
Location against local crime reports? Guess what? A while back, the Magia and an unidentified group, obviously free Tinkerer Underground, got into a shootout here.
Underground went after the Magia? Like the crime families?
They wanted respect. Makes sense they try and jump ahead by gunning for the ruling class.
Thanks.
All that's left is to find the jammer and shut it down. Wire runouts are a good place to start. There's a pulley over those crates. As Pete would say, that's a bingo. Wow. It's a Magia trophy room. I found the jammer. Guess I can head out. Crap! Hey, the way out's blocked.
Someone? Like backup?
I'll figure it out. Poker chips. Definitely the old crime family style. That old elevator could be my ticket out of here. Just need some juice. Okay, now to wire that to the elevator.
No.
Thought you could hide, huh?
A gold ring from Sonic? Okay, I'll stop hugging around, guys. Alright, no, seriously, where's the exit? Oh. Hello.
I'm good. Their cunning trap has failed. Hey, consider the jammer jammed.
Perfect. Now I'm just gonna give the police an anonymous tip, and boom! No more hideouts.
Appreciate the help. Did you get what you needed?
Yep. I'm gonna dig some more into this turf war between the underground and the Magia. Smells like a story.
Sounds good. I'm looking forward to hearing the podcast.
I'll see you in the video. Bye, guys.